UFC lightweight division bout. And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. 4 years apart, and they both possess the same height and a similar reach. All right, now to get us started, we go inside the octagon where we find Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a grappler. He stands 5'10" tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of the Republic of Dagestan, Russia, Habib the Eagle Nurmagomedov. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a kickboxer. He stands 5'10" tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Lafayette, Louisiana, Weber. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon is Mario Yamasaki.
Mario Yamasaki, third man in the octagon for this one.
Here we go, first round, you ready? You ready?
Let's round go, one. Strike on the ground, that was. 1 minute.
Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Oh, and he's able to land a strike there from the bottom, nicely done by Nurmagomedov.
Transitions to full guard. He's got him stacked here. He's got to be careful as he has him stacked here, though. He doesn't get trapped into a triangle. Excellent movement here on the ground. And there's a brilliant kick to the body.
Stop!
Here's a perfect kick to the body. Here's a nasty head kick that lands. There's a powerful kick to the body. Incredible highlights in that round.
Right? You heard me, okay? Listen, next round is very simple. Start loosening them up in the body.
Brittany Palmer doing her thing as usual.
second round underway.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's going to look to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off.
Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
From the top. Now he's back into full guard. He's got rubber guard, locks in mission control. Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground, staying busy. A nice kick to the body. Here's a nasty kick to the body. There's a powerful kick to the body. Big round.
Dariani Celeste in the building as usual.
Third and final round.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys hurt on multiple occasions. They continue this way. This round, someone's going to get knocked out. In half guard.
Nurmagomedov ground and pound from half guard.
Oh, he's looking for the arm triangle. Hop over to the other side. He's got it. He escapes from the arm triangle. 3 minutes. A lot of going.
And he got out of the armbar. Hip escape. Nice hip escape.
Magomedov's all sorts of bruised up on his body. That is going to hurt something fierce tomorrow.
He moves to stacking him now.
Back up. Oh, nice job of avoiding the clinch. Well, it's all pace and pressure down the stretch. He is really lighting up now. Separation now.
And here's the end. Round one. Look at this strike getting through. Absolutely perfect technique. Three, the legs buckle and he's down.
All right, the official decision is now in. Here is Bruce Buff.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. The judges scored the contest
30-27, 9-28, 29-28 for the winner by unanimous decision.